Hey guys, this is Kanan Irons, 3D printing application engineer with Hawkrid Systems. And today we're going to talk about the 6 must-have post-processing techniques for producing professional 3D printed parts. Let's get started. Number 1, vapor smoothing. Vapor smoothing is the most popular way to smooth out your prints. Vapor smoothing makes printed parts water resistant, it eliminates layer lines, and improves color uniformity. This can be accomplished by using the SF100 from AMT. Number 2, tumbling. Truly achieve an injection mold-like finish with tumbling. Capable of handling large batches of parts, tumbling rewards those who have patience with incredibly smooth parts. This can be accomplished by using the radar from post-process technologies. Number 3, painting. Painting is a must-have option for producing high-quality parts that are able to withstand weather and outdoor conditions while looking great. Cerakote and automotive paint are the top 2 types of paints that we recommend for the highest quality finishes. Clear coats can also be applied as paints and are perfect for adding water resistance and even scratch resistance to your printed parts. Number 4, dyeing. Dyeing your parts is the most cost-effective way to improve the color uniformity of your prints. Dyeing especially works well for powder-based technologies such as MJF or SLS. Batches of parts can be done quickly and efficiently with automated dye systems. Number 5, metal plating. Metal plating is a great way to add strength and rigidity to your printed parts. Electroless plating enables non-conductive materials to accept a conductive coating as a baseline for additional layers. Adding thickness will add significant rigidity to your printed parts, amongst other benefits such as EMI or RFI shielding, improved conductivity, and chemical resistance. Number 6, hydrographics. Hydrographics enable the addition of unique patterns and graphics to your parts, while also aiding in improving the overall smoothness of the coated surfaces. This process is relatively inexpensive and easy to bring in-house. Well, there you have it. We've looked at the 6 must-have finishing techniques for producing professional 3D printed parts. Now, if you'd like to learn more, be sure to check out our on-demand webinar in the description below, where I sit down with Cody Larson from Streamline 3D to look at each one of these techniques in more detail. Well, that's all we have for this video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.